Today in this video we'll discuss about the complex number of class 11th. Clear? Okay, so before starting this video we'll go in class 10th. So in class 10th we have suppose that a given equation ax square plus bx plus c, this is equation is called quadratic equation. Okay. So, we face the problems before if we are solving the quadratic equation class 10th, what? We will find first of all discriminants, clear? Class 10th pe hum log discriminants find out karte the, and discriminant is equal to b square minus 4ac. Have you remember that? Ki hum log class 10th mein discriminants nikalte the. Okay, this discriminants have a three different cases. Different cases kya the? D is greater than 0. So, real and distinct roots means unequal roots. Roots means value of x, clear? If D is equal to 0, so what? Real and equal roots. Kya hota hai? Real and equal roots. Third, D is less than equal to 0. Imaginary roots. Clear? Okay, now. So, this problem we have solved in class 10, this problem is also we have solved in class 10. Now we come back to the third problem, imaginary roots. Imaginary, or we can say ki iska hum log kehte the ki koi solution nahi hai, but now we discuss this third one. Clear? So third one, what we are discussing in this one, we will discuss about. ये दोनों केस हम ऑलरेडी डिस्कस कर चुके हैं क्लास 10th में. थर्ड का केस लेते हैं, एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन इज इक्वल टू ज़ीरो. इफ़ यू आर ट्राइंग टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर, तो क्या होता है? एक्स स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू माइनस वन एंड एक्स इज इक्वल टू अंडर रूट माइनस वन. यहाँ पर एक प्रॉब्लम आती है कि इसको हम लोग इमेजिनरी रूट्स कहते हैं. नाउ वी विल इंट्रोड्यूस अ न्यू थिंग दैट इज आयोटा मीन्स आई. Clear? And I is equal to I square is equal to minus 1. Ek hum log naya term use kar lete hain, I square, and this is called iota. Clear? Ab dekhiye x is equal to under root minus 1 ko hum log likh sakte hain I square. So x is equal to I. Root ke bahar aa jayega. Clear? मीन्स x की वैल्यू है कुछ i के फॉर्म में. ओके, आई होप इट इज़ क्लियर टू यू. तो i एक न्यू हमारे पास वैल्यू है, इसी को हम लोग इमेजिनरी वैल्यू कहते हैं, इमेजिनरी रूट्स. क्लियर? सो नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट अवर कॉम्प्लेक्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो कॉम्प्लेक्स है क्या? सो कॉम्प्लेक्स मीन्स कॉम्प्लिकेटेड. सो वी कैन से इट इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रियल एंड इमेजिनरी नंबर्स. क्लियर? एंड डिनोटेड बाय different any variable. Suppose that I will denote it by z. So z can be written as a plus I b. So a is a real value and this is a imaginary. So z is a complex number in which it is a combination of real and imaginary number. Clear? So we are now discussing about the complex number further. So, if first a condition that if complex numbers are equal, two complex numbers are equal, for example, z1 is equal to z2, and we have a value of z1 is equal to a plus ib, and the z2 value of the second one is a c plus id. So, a is equal to c and b is equal to d, because humko real se real ko compare karna hai aur imaginary ko imaginary se. Clear hai? Ek example se isko all clear samajh lete hain. Example 4x plus i 3x minus y is equal to 3 plus i 3 plus i 2i. Clear hai? तो इस दोनों में हम लोग कंपेयर कर सकते हैं इजीली. सो 4x इज इक्वल टू 3 एंड 3x माइनस y इज इक्वल टू कितना आ जाएगा 2. तो इससे हम लोग x की वैल्यू फाइंड कर सकते हैं. x इज इक्वल टू 3 अपॉन 4, और इसको अगर हम यहाँ पे देखेंगे तो 3x माइनस y 3x इज इक्वल टू y प्लस 2. क्लियर? तो इससे हम लोग x और y की वैल्यू को फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं. क्लियर है? नाउ वी मूव नेक्स्ट एल्जेब्रिक प्रॉपर्टीज. फर्स्ट एडिशन. क्लियर? एलजेब्रा ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर फर्स्ट एडिशन. सो द एडिशन इज दैट जेड इज इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस आई वाई, जेड टू इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस आई बी. सो द एडिशन वी कैन राइट इट एज जेड इज इक्वल टू जेड वन प्लस z2. Clear? So, very carefully you understand that z is equal to, what is z1? z1 is x plus iy plus z2 a plus ib. So, it can be written as x plus a plus I y plus b. So, this is z. So, z can be written as a plus ib. A is equal to x plus a and b is equal to y plus b. तो ऐड कैसे करना है? रियल नंबर टू रियल नंबर एंड इमेजिनरी नंबर टू इमेजिनरी नंबर. क्लियर है? क्लियर? सो z इज इक्वल टू z1 प्लस z2. सो x प्लस x रियल नंबर टू रियल नंबर एंड इमेजिनरी नंबर टू इमेजिनरी नंबर. नाउ सेकेंड इज सब्ट्रैक्शन. वी विल अंडरस्टैंड द सब्ट्रैक्शन. Similarly, z1 we have given x plus y and z2 is equal to a plus ib. Clear? So, we have to find z is equal to z1 minus z2. So, z and z is 1 plus iy minus a plus ib. So, it can be written as x minus a minus I can be taken outside y plus y minus b. So, this is the again real number to subtract real number and imaginary number to subtract to imaginary number. Okay, now next is modulus or multiply. Multiplying of two complex number, for example z1 equal to again x plus iy and z2 is equal to a plus ib. So multiplying z is equal to z1 into z2. So this is given to us x plus iy and a plus ib. So similarly, as we are multiplying ax plus xa and then I bx plus I ay and minus minus plus I square and yb. So finally, it can be written as xa plus I can be taken outside. So bx plus ay and I square minus 1 yb. Clear? अभी मैं आपको बताऊंगा कि I square की values क्या क्या होती हैं. So this is a real number. So it can be written as xa minus I yb and bx plus ay, that is I between them. So this is the multiply of two. Clear? Now Now we will discuss the value of I square. So we know I, the value of iota. So I square we know that minus 1. So if we want to find the value of I cube, so we know that it can be written as I square into I. I square we know that minus 1. So minus 1 into I. So that is minus I. So I cube kitna ho gaya? Minus I. Clear? I to the power 4. If you want to find the value of I to the power 4. So we know that it can be written as I cube into I. So value of I cube we know that is minus I into I. So that is minus I square. I we know that again I square is equal to minus 1. So that is 1. So very important formula, I to the power 4 is equal to 1. So I to the power 4 minus 1. I cube is equal to minus I. And I square is equal to this. Okay. Now by using this we can find the value of I square, any value of I square. Any value of I to the power. For example, I to the power 24. So it can be written as I to the power 4 to the power 6. So I to the power 4 is 1 to the power 6 is equal to 1. Clear? I to the power 201. We can be again 201 can be written as I to the power 201 I square to the power 200 into I. So 201 was clear. Okay, I square means I square is minus 1. So minus 1 to the power 100 into I and power of even number. So it is 1 into I. So the answer is I. Clear? Okay, so you can find out this. In the next video, I'll discuss about the modulus of complex number.